What's up, everyone? J.D. Asajan here with another great episode of FortuneBuilders.tv. And today we're kind of extending our topic of marketing. And most importantly, phone numbers, right? Marketing, people have to get a hold of you, right? And the best way people get a hold of each other now is through phone numbers, right? So we're standing in front of our cash van, and I talked on a previous show about what the cash van is. Today we're just gonna talk about a phone number. So we really call it like our main office line, and that's our vanity number. So talking about a vanity number, it's an easy number to remember. And our vanity number at CT Homes in California is 619-888-7777. Pretty easy number to remember, right? Your best numbers are gonna be, some sort of area code, obviously. And then a combination of the first three numbers being the same or the last four numbers being the same. Ideally, you'd have all the same numbers, but I guarantee you that's gonna be a really hard number, if not impossible to get. So combinations of three and four make it really easy. And let's talk about how do you get a number like that, because a lot of these good numbers are already taken. Well, this is an interesting point and a very good point that everyone should write down. You calling as the investor, big real estate investor, wanting their main number for their website and all their marketing, when you call a number like this, you're gonna get a lower response from that person. Well, let me make that a little clearer. This number wasn't available when we got it. Someone else had it, right? So if we called the CT Homes saying that we were looking for our new phone number here, A&E's flipped this house, fortunebuilders.com, the response we're gonna get from that person is dollar signs and be able to make money on that phone number. So we didn't do that. We actually had one of our interns call. They said that they were starting their business and they were looking for their first phone number to help get their business off the ground. They didn't have a lot of money to spend on the number, and basically created a hardship for themselves and got us this number for a lot less money than if I had called asking for the same phone number. Very easy way for someone that had this number that wasn't using it to maximize any sort of lead generation. They put some money in their pocket. We paid $1,500 for this number. Is it worth it? Every single penny, and twice on Sundays. I think that's a saying, I'm not sure. I can go on and on about phone numbers, but that's a very easy way to get a good vanity number, and a good vanity number is easy to remember when people are driving by this van or when they're looking at one of our bandit signs posted on a telephone pole. And you should go out and get one if you don't have one yet. Having a number 619-826-1567. I mean, I just said the number and I couldn't say it again if I tried, right? So having an easy number is important.
Quote of the week.
In our last segment is of course our quote of the week, our thought of the week. And this week's thought of the week is pretty simple because we're talking about it. Numbers matter. Numbers matter in all different areas of real estate. I mean, real estate is a numbers game, right? There's science and there's art and science to real estate. The science side is like the numbers, and the artistic side is the intangibles that go into making those numbers work. Now, we provide both at Fortune Builders. We give you the tools and the systems, which is the science, and then we teach you the intangibles, which is the artistic side of real estate. And the intangibles here are like using an intern to go get that good number for you. The science is actually getting the marketing piece out there and the tools that we have for you to do that, right? So get out there and get it done. I mean, real estate comes down to numbers and then getting good education and systems for those numbers, and then using the intellectual tools and the artistic side that we provide you to make a difference. Go out and get your vanity number.